welcome to every one of you to today's game. I'm Martin Tyler, and the biggest welcome from me is to Alan Smith alongside me.
You can feel the tension in the stadium here, the Giuseppe Meazza, the San Siro, as we know it around the world. You can just feel it. It's unbelievable, Inter versus Milan.
Oh, it's one of my favourite stadiums when it's full, and it's packed to the rafters here.
All eyes really on Milan.
Well, they're in a Euro League spot, Martin, aren't they? And they've just got to keep on doing the things that have got them into this position. Not always easy when the pressure's on at this stage.
Well, there have been some awkward times for Milan recently. One thing that's never decreased is the impact of this stadium. I know they share it, but it is a proper football amphitheatre.
It certainly is when it's full. I don't know if they make a noise, these fans, and the fact they do share it with Inter doesn't seem to detract from the atmosphere they do create.
One thing to look out for from this team today is the way they try and win the ball back within seconds of losing it.
Yeah, and they don't do it individually. They get backed up by a teammate. They hunt in packs, and you've got to do that. You've got to do it with discipline.
This is Inter's lineup. Sami Handanovic starts in goal. Ivan Perisic starts,
looking to continue his great form in midfield. In attack, Mauro Icardi starts. He's been in tremendous form recently.
There was a time, of course, in the history of Milan when they went for English players. Ray Wilkins and Mark Hakeley and Luther Blissett. Around the time, you might have been a target as well.
Well, if I was, I didn't hear about it. But, yeah, there was big money to be made, wasn't there, over in Serie A at that time. That's why players got attracted out there. It was at the top of European football.
Rodriguez. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Bonaventura. Going to try his luck. Goalkeeper hangs on.
Biglia.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Borja Valero.
Perisic. Well, then it goes. And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Good football between these two. Nice passing.
Fabio Borini. Good forward play from them.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
Icardi. Super goalkeeping.
That will be a corner for Inter.
Goalkeeper rising to the occasion, literally.
Yeah, because it was sweetly struck, and you do have to pay attention to those.
Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. In from Candreva.
Suso.
Getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Defended well.
Now Rodriguez.
Fabio Borini. That looked dangerous until he made the interception.
Perisic. Here's Icardi.
Threading it through.
He's coming forward with some danger.
Here's an opportunity.
He could lay it off to the supporting player. They've lost the ball and the counter-attack could be there.
He could cross it now. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle.
Fabio Borini.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
And they're moving forward now with real danger. Inter.
Here's Sousa. Intercepted.
Borja Valero attacking well here.
Candreva somehow saved it.
On the front foot now, they've got a corner, hoping for the goal that would put them in the lead.
In goes the corner.
Pressure is on, and he is managing to keep the ball. He's got a bit of support if he needs it.
Free kick against Milan.
We know this team does this all the time. Try and catch the opposition out with this quick free kick.
Here they are, on the attack.
Borja Valero.
Mauro Icardi. Candreva.
It was good play until they got that challenge in.
Borja Valero. Perisic.
Plenty of width for the team to attack into. Wonderful chance from the ball in.
Attacking play from Milan.
He's got it away, and that's what you have to do.
Candreva makes something of this.
A bit of pressure on the player, that's why it's gone out. Zapata. Bonaventura.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
There's some potential in this move.
Borja Valero.
It's a weak cross, really. Getting past the first defender.
Inter have a corner here. Referee's had a good look.
Perisic! That's the way to take the lead. That's a stunning goal. Fine move. Application in front of goal. He's a really good player and he's taken the chance with some aplomb here.
And that goal was a great moment for Inter.
You see it happen so many times where the corner is a disappointment, it hits the first man, not that time.
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it?
Inter have the lead here. Fabio Borini. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Anticipated the direction. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Yeah, and what a good time to score that was. Pretty side in the lead.
Attacking well here. Candreva. Somehow he saved it. Referee's had a good look. Perisic! Second half-time at the San Siro tonight. I like the look of this attack. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. A timely challenge. Now Rodriguez. That's good support play from his teammates.
And that'll be a throw.
Ricardo Rodriguez. Antonio Candreva, Borja Valero,
moving the opposition around with their play, these two players.
Gets his foot in there. Filia.
I know this manager's not too keen on this kind of play. He'd rather the ball was in the other half and they were playing their football in the opposing half.
Rodriguez really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Fabio Borini. Filia. Nice interplay between the two of them.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
Well, then it goes. One in front, they would be a lot more comfortable if they were two in front, and they really could have been.
Yeah, might they look back on that with a bit of regret, because that was a great chance to extend the lead, wasn't it?
Activity on the bench for the losing team. A substitute getting ready to come off. Fabio Borini. Luca Antonello. Filia. Bonaventura. Antonio Candreva. Borja Valero. Attacking well here. Filia.
Had to come back into his own half to get hold of possession here.
Antonio Candreva. He'll need to try and get the ball back now. Mauro Icardi.
Well, it's a nice bit of skill, but the defense.
That's the keeper's ball from the moment the cross left his foot. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Fabio Borini.
That's good movement forward here. Gets his cross in.
And that is now a goal kick.
Well, this is one way of protecting the lead, really.
That's what the manager thinks anyway, making this tactical change. For Candreva. Flag went up straight away, referee blew offside.
Zapata. Luca Antonelli. Bonaventura. Bilia. Coming on strong, looking to play their way through now.
He could lay it off to the supporting player.
Lucas Bigley. It's Suso. Bigley again. Suso. It's a well-taken goal, and they're level. It is really game on in this match with this equaliser.
The goal, wherever you look at it, it was very well taken.
Substitution coming up for Milan. So away we go at 1-1. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Bilia. Bonaventura, trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent. Suso. Bonaventura. Attacking play from Milan. And they're keeping the ball, that's the important thing. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Bonaventura. Oh, he slipped his man. Lucas Biglia. And here's the shot. Off the post. Deflected out for a throw. Oh, how about this? Listen to the crowd now. He's coming off, having really taken this game by the scruff of the neck.
Well, he's a real favourite with these fans. An even bigger favourite now after that performance.
Miranda. Keeping an eye on the time here. We still could have a decisive moment in the short time that remains. Now Rafinha. Possession with Milan.
A chance burned. What a position they got themselves into there.
It was good play until they got that challenge in. Luca Antonelli. And it's Milan trying to attack now. Bonaventura.
He's on real opening now.
I'm not quite sure how he's managed to miss by so big a margin.
Well, I don't know if that took a bobble or whatever, but it was a horrendous miss kick.
There will be three added minutes here.
Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in.
The decider should be. Goodness me, it's a great time to score, and in a match like this too.
And what a moment to do it against their bitter rivals. He's loving it.
It's a great moment for the goal scorer and for his team. It surely won the game in the dying moments.
It must have, and it was a really good take as well. Didn't have much time in the box there.
We had seemed to be stuck in a bit of a stalemate, in truth, but this very, very late goal has changed that.
Well, and that's it, last blast on the whistle from the referee.
Well, they've got the lot, they've got the win against their bitter rivals today, their local rivals. Splendid satisfaction.
Yeah, I mean, the build-up to this match has been endless, it seems, so a lot of pressure on both sides for the winners now. It's an awful goal.
What a brilliant performance from this fella.
Well, so often we think of his creative abilities, but a couple of goals here, won the match for his team.
Attacking well here. Kandreva somehow saved it.
He's had a good look.
Perisic!
Lucas Biglia, it's Suso. With Biglia again, Suso. It's a well-taken goal, and they're level. Lucas Biglia, and here's the shot, off the post. The decider should be.